A new community search for baby Lisa will get underway this morning. She disappeared from her crib on North Lister almost 2 months ago. And Justin Robinson has been following the details of this search, and he has the latest now. Justin?
Well, Jana, here outside the Old Sam's Town Casino, we're expecting a number of volunteers to show up for a search of baby Lisa that will begin around 9 o'clock this morning. You can see right here the parking lot area of this casino that has been closed down for some time is where we're expecting the volunteers to show up to. But as we kind of pan around to the building that many people may have not been to, again, it's been closed for a long time. This is the front of the building, and then right behind it, you can see the Missouri River. Again, this is an area that the search will happen now. The police task force looking into the disappearance of Lisa Irwin has shut down its command post. That's because leads are being drying up. But today's search is from a psychic in Texas that says she had a vision that the child's body could be in this area. Is here at the Old Sam's Town Casino. Now, police say tips like this one from psychics are, like many they've received, just too vague right now to follow up on. But they still want specific tips and are asking people if they have those tips to call the tips hotline if they believe that those tips can help. Again, a number of volunteers and search people will be showing up here. The psychic, she will not be here. Police will not be here, but the psychic will be updated throughout the morning from these volunteers here. Also, the police will be notified if they find anything. Reporting from Sam's Town Casino, Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.